If the American Mariner was the central character in a movie about America, the supporting characters would be the entrepreneurs and visionaries that facilitated their direction and motive. The lead supporting character in the story of Los Angeles, who was both a mariner and a visionary businessman, was Phineas Banning, known as the father of the Port of Los Angeles. This week on Offshore Explorer with Scott Dodgson.